Ready to see the trailer?
Oke lah.
Alright, let's roll it.
Top 6 ya, sebelum top 6 berarti ini. Aduh, aksi stomp juga. Langsung ngasih ke pengumuman. Oke. Oke, musiknya lagi. Season 4 fix. Strife. Oke, 3 lawan 3 ya, jadi terpenuhi berarti kayak tahun lalu, kemarin. Tahun lalu, awal-awal tahunnya. Season 4. Oke, color eksklusif. Karakter kembali, siapa aja? Violeta, Izzy, Phantom, Exert, aku tahu dia di Exert, Regulator. Brand new karakter, masih baru ini. Unika, oh cara baru. Nice. Menarik, guest karakter. CD Projekt Red, Cyberpunk kah? Oh bener, Cyberpunk. Tembaknya mirip-mirip lah. Edge Runner lagi, dari animenya berarti. Lucy! The Game. Season Pass 2, Juli. Oke. Bukan nggak begitu excited aja sih, tapi okay lah. Season pass tahun keempat berarti ya. Tahun keempat untuk Guilty Gear Strive.
I had a bad dream this morning, but you know, when I see all of your blazing heart, I just forgot about it in 2 seconds. So, there are so much details. I know you want to check out. I'll just briefly, quickly go over the details. The Season Pass 4 is releasing in July 22nd. Right? Yeah. Tomorrow.
And, hari ini harusnya. Kalau di sini udah hari ini.
With the Season Pass, you'll be able to unlock the new color. Also, we'll be able to get new 4 characters, which is Queen Dizzy. Venom. Unika from the Guilty Gear Strive Dual Rulers, the anime first time adaptation.
Oh, anime!
And also, thanks to CD Projekt Red, we were able to bring Lucy from Cyberpunk Edgerunners.
Okay. Good character, ya. Gak apa-apa.
And of course, we'll have more battle stages to expand the world of Guilty Gear. So please stay tuned. All right, next slide.
Next slide.
And don't forget,
open beta test. Tanggal 25.
It's gonna start on July 25th. It's gonna be free for all to join. Get your friend, team up, and play Teemo 3.
Waduh, langsung party.
Right. That's kind of it from me. But you don't want to forget, you are going to see the most exciting event today, the top 6 Guilty Gear Strive.
Yo ho!
Let's rock!